Linda, could you just pop out, guys? Just pop out a second.